I remember my first experience really leaving the Sacramento Valley as a teenager. I went on a trip abroad, by myself or with a group. It was a travel exchange to France and meeting kids from all over the country and really suddenly realizing that other people, I remember one girl who I believe was from the South, said, "I didn't know California went in that far," when I told her we couldn't drive to the beach in a, you know, for an easy day trip. And it was hard for me at that time to describe the valley and what I loved about it, and that there was a whole other part of California that they weren't seeing on television. But for me, the feeling that the flat land, the beautiful mountains alongside, you know, the vistas, you know, of birds and the Sutter Buttes reflected in the rice fields, that geography is part of my home, and you know, always makes me happy when I'm in that area.